Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, let's